Okay, so now if we move on, so let's talk about some options. Okay, so a good option is to use Bodhi tree because it has inbuilt support to create content as per the LCM model and to have one live interaction per week. The advantages are that Bodhi tree exploits the power of online instruction. It has analytics and exam features, and one very important one according to me is that it is homegrown. It's built here in CSE. The disadvantage according to Kameshwari and Bhaskar, who have actually built Bodhi tree, are that it's not yet integrated with LDAP login. It's not that big a deal, and there is some learning involved if you are used to Moodle. Okay, so I would encourage everybody to at least check it out. Now, if that doesn't work, another alternative platform which we have been using for a while is IIT BombayX. IIT BombayX is based on the OpenEdX platform, and it has the advantages that we have already held several large-scale courses on the platform. Okay, so we have had maybe 5 or 6 courses each with 6 to 12,000 teachers. There's a whole army of support staff who are available, and all of that. Okay, so the disadvantage is that there's a learning curve involved to figure out exactly how to get the LCM model right in that platform. Okay, so this is what is a good option. See, another option is the acceptable option. So it is to use Moodle, YouTube and Zoom in a particular manner. So you record your lectures using some desktop software or using the meeting software, or you come to CDEEP and record and then upload these lectures on your own Google Drive or on YouTube and post the link in Moodle. Then you create activities, assignments and quizzes in Moodle and have one live interaction per week. Now the advantages here are that there is sufficient tech support available and it's low additional investment for the institute. The disadvantage is that Moodle expertise plays a major role. I mean, many people are used to using Moodle only as a resource storage platform. Now, we need to learn to exploit the features of Moodle. Moodle has a whole lot of features, like for example, the Moodle lessons or conducting quizzes using Moodle. So, gaining more expertise in Moodle can actually help this acceptable option, in fact, become a good option. And the third option is an emergency option where you use Zoom, YouTube and Moodle. Note that it's the same three tools we are talking about, but for a different purpose. So in this case, you are doing emergency remote teaching, where the pedagogical strategy is that you do lectures in the virtual classroom and record it. So what we saw in the beginning of the talk, record it alive, upload the recording itself and use the Moodle features that you're familiar with. So as we know, the advantages are that it's easy to implement and the disadvantage is that it's not learner-centric. Now, if we have to fall back to this option for some part of our course, the recommendation is that include activity slides in the live session. Don't just keep a one-way transmission. Okay? So we can also do a combination of these options. So this is a personal recommendation. It's not an institute recommendation. The recommendation is that identify the content that you feel that you must do. I mean, this part, I can't go look for anybody's content on this. I have to do it myself. Okay. So find that content and create that particular content as close to the LCM model as you can. Then you identify, okay, what is the content that's amenable to curation? Okay. And finally, identify the content that could be left to the live session. You say that, okay, for this content, I'll do a live interaction and upload the video. So you are very consciously making a decision on which part you are going to do in what manner. Okay, why is this important? It's important because of the time management issue. Okay, content creation for online instruction takes at least 4 to, depends upon how efficient you are, but it can sometimes even take as much as 10 times the amount of time that you do for the corresponding face-to-face class. So especially if you start obsessing over, okay, I don't look really proper in that video, let me do a retake, let me do yet another retake, then it's gone. Okay, so content creation can take a very long time. So curating of resources, giving activities to assimilate the content is a good solution, and get TAs to help with the technology. So also consult colleagues who have used the technology.